so we are on our way to the pumpkin patch. We about to go meet up with my sisters and my nieces and nephews, and we just about to go kick it with them for a little bit. I'm so excited because I have been asking Jashawn to go to a pumpkin patch with me for a long time, and he never want to go, y'all. So I'm excited. We about to go get a pumpkin, and then he agreed that he would paint with me, like paint pumpkins this year, because we always carve pumpkins or whatever. So, and then, you know, they be having a little apple cider or whatever. But yeah.
Oh, you come on YouTube?
Yeah. YouTube.
You recording?
Yeah.
What's up, YouTube?
What's happening right here, bro? Come on, bro.
What?
Don't have me sitting over there in front of all them damn when you wandering off in the parking lot. You could have said, Sean, come over here.
I thought you were walking over here.
Hi. You have to act like her dad sometimes. You just don't be knowing, bro. It's rules when you out here in a different side of town. You can't just be walking off, bro. Anything could happen. She could get kidnapped, anything, bro. She ain't got no blick or nothing on her, only me. I think I might need to get an ND filter for this camera, though. Low key, a little blurry. We really got a fan base to be blocked. Why not? You feel me? Anybody out there, bro, who got dude doing YouTube because you got a camera, nigga, or you just don't know what to record, just look at what everybody else recording. There's people out here recording styrofoam cups rubbing together. You could do anything to record. Just figure out what your niche is. What you think will entertain people, what will entertain you if you watched it yourself. Everybody blowing up on the internet doing anything, right? You could be on the toilet making it clap, nigga, you gonna go viral.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Hey guys.
Please hold this camera. I gotta see what my score is. All the jellies they got, pear butter. Oh, they got pear butter, gooseberry jam. That's apple cinnamon syrup.
Oh my goodness.
This probably go good on some pancakes. Huh?
That's so big. That's so big. If you know me, y'all know I love strawberry stuff, but strawberry jalapeno, no. That's a bit much. They got cranberry apple jam.
I think I might go.
What is that?
Kicking jalapenos up there. My mom and them, they like spicy.
We got all the pumpkins, y'all. We're about to go get some donuts right now. Huh? Okay, we're gonna come back for this. Come on. You already putting us behind. Trying to watch the game and walk.
Oh, I forgot about my game.
We could get one of these little pumpkins to paint. Okay, deep fried mozzarella cheese on stick with marinara.
Yeah,
that is just so weird.
That's so weird.
That's what you about to get. Okay, y'all, so we just actually got in here and they got this Cormaze hayride over there, and then they got like these little animals. Boy, you was crying.
You got a quarter?
You got a quarter? No, I ain't got no quarter. Man.
Thank you.
see. They can see me.
Wait, let me get one with my niece.
Hey, y'all. This is the best
pumpkin order.
Yeah.
Hi, guys.
Why is those looks so zoomed in?
Hello.
Huh?
Why looks so zoomed in?
Because the lens. It's so wide angle.
Y'all subscribe and get them to 1,100K.
1,100K?
Yeah.
Period, y'all heard her. Yeah, y'all know what to do.
Or like 100K, 1K followers. Y'all can just get up to a lot.
We need 1K, bro. That's all we need right now. 1K.
No, for real.
We'll go a lot of time. This apple cider will keep hitting the right.
Oh, because they be scraping the bottom of their feet. Y'all right now, just going through a maze. And then it's so windy out here. We're the type of people to get lost in the maze.
This will be on the light.
I can see the top row.
Where the kids go?
They ran up here.
To get lost.
Yeah, we're gonna be on the news. Kids got lost in the pumpkin maze. Where did the children go?
Like one by one.
Right.
Next up.
Right or left?
All right, Hexy.
I have no idea.
He's about to scare them. He's going down the way.
Why would you tell me by the resort?
Y'all found the map?
Found the map?
Yeah!
Where's the map?
This way!
There's so much stuff blowing.
Y'all sure? We just didn't know it.
What I say, y'all? We the type of people to get lost.
Guys, I'm currently lost in this maze, bro, and I don't know where no one is, bro. And I'm out here by myself. Just... I gotta get the fuck up out of here, dude. I don't even know why I came in this maze, bro. These niggas all running and shit, bro. I don't even know where the map is at. And these niggas is gone, bro. They just left me. It's 1:10. Oh my god, bro. This don't look normal, bro. I gotta get up out of here. No one else is over here, bro. Oh my god, I see a map. Is shit. What the fuck? What in the fuck? Bro, where y'all go? Y'all stay and find them?
Next. You was
really lost, bro.
When they was on the phone with
them, I seen two girls running in a circle run past me. And then they ran past me again. I'm like, didn't I just see them? Lost.
It's
kind of remind me of that. The movie The Children of the Corn. Scary movie. They grab you into them.
What the? Y'all, now we about to get on this hayride. Dang!
Damn, no
way. I'm too close to the ears for this. Painting pumpkins, y'all, so I need like some broom. so we are now in the car. We done with the pumpkin patch, did the little hayride, the maze, all the little activities that got. And we went back in line because we wanted to get something else to drink. And we seen some stuff we like. So he got this ice cream cider, apple cider.
Slush float.
Yeah, float. And then I just got an apple cider slush. And then that's better. Okay, yeah. So we got these pumpkins that we gonna be painting, but yeah, we just about to be on our way back to the house, and yeah.